Welcome. Today's Minute of Truth comes from Galatians chapter 3, verse 13, where it says, Christ purchased our freedom from the curse of the law by becoming a curse for us. For it is written, cursed is everyone who hangs on a tree. Now ask yourself, was Jesus successful? Well, of course he was. He was so successful that he redeemed us from the law of sin and death. So that means we can always have perfect union and fellowship with our Father. King David saw it and he says, man, you guys are going to be so blessed. You're going to be counted righteous apart from any works that you ever do. That means our Father can always use you in ways that go so far beyond what you can ever imagine, think, or feel. And he'll do it by his power that is at work within you. That's how successful Jesus was at redeeming you from the curse of the law. This is a truth that sets us free today.